just have to go and do a surgery.
Why?
Yes, you know that is you know Tanko is a what we call is called a metamorphosis. Kanaji, if you don't know what metamorphosis is, Tanko is like onions. If you feel this flesh, you find another flesh. You feel I just keep opening. Oh, don't worry, you will find out everything about Tanko over time. You can also call me a labyrinth. You just keep going inside, inside, inside. So,
as a labyrinth.
But it's not a real human being.
Oh, you are, okay, you're the one who conducted the surgery.
Like, I was teaching some students.
What?
Is he a cop student or just a normal?
Is he that? Is it? Don't worry, like I tell
no,
you.
No, no, no.
Check
I
out,
don't know
do you know what a labyrinth is?
A lab what?
Labyrinth.
Labyrinth. Please explain to me.
Okay. You find it. I'm giving you... I'm giving you assignment. That's how it is. I'm giving you assignment.
Somebody that is operating cow and goats oh, will not was, give me assignment.
You see, I'm looking at what Shonekan is opening. Anytime they give Ogbuefi something to deal with, then go fight each other. Look at the NDDC problem.
With Akpabio.
No, it's not just with Akpabio. Right now, the problem is the people of that place are saying no, send no, no, no. back NDDC to federal to presidency because since it come back to they give it back to Ogbuefi, they have chopped the money. They are calling each other and say do fake result.
You don't do even you don't and, even and, know
in
the
in
latest.
My head, in my head, I'm thinking, money that enter that place every month. Can form a quantity.
Are you sharing this trouser with MC for God?
Zahiri, I borrowed it from it.
Oh no, was it looking like no problem. Go ahead and
you see, I will say this. It's unfortunately dangerous. Because is there even the go people house go arrest somebody. And this is you people.
And the person don't
there is no Shonekan in that department. You cannot say Shonekan is now marginalized. You cannot say Tanko is marginalized. You.
It's too early for you to bring the issue of marginalization to the table. So I'm just telling you it's too early. But since you have started it, no problem.
You have been marginalized of oxygen too.
Of course.
You know you are the one marginalized.
Of course. It's too early that you are starting. No problem. Let me tell
but
you.
How is it possible what that is, he would hold just on, collapse, hold on. Just because he's being probed.
That what?
He's been asked questions about money.
Do you know?
Which is how they do. Do you know there was a time they take you? They go just get high BP. That's how one time they collect, they call Ogbuefi. They just call him for questioning. Ogbuefi get BP.
I will explain everything that you have said. Let me tell you.
They are learning from Shonekan brother.
Do you know me, guy?
Let me tell you. Tawanku, thank you for all the accusations that
no,
you
it's not the accusation.
No,
it's not the accusation.
Because my brothers there, all of them there, they are still a suspect. Why that one we go faint now, be see? The money we in here we they involve. It passed in one generation. Nine years off. So that's my brother. That was having high VP.
But
had it been money was a mention, who knows what will happen?
But
we thank God.
Of the saying, what's it called again? It's called, it said, the innocent man fears no accusation. How is it said?
It's a lie in Nigerian case. Because they can mention something, you could just fear.
Yeah.
And you could just say,
guilty mind in Nigeria. Clear consent.
They say equity come with an armed robber. Sorry, come here, Kechema.
Come armed.
Okay, yes. If you want to come to equity, come armed. Like a rover.
If it's what they see, everybody in that court is in the must have died. How can you say equity come with Amra?
But why did your brother happen?
Tawanko. Yeah. Let me tell you. The amount that he did not know that has been moving from his under nose is what he hear for the
but
first time.
But that is your department.
I know. But Tawanko, let me tell you. Sometimes it can be in the office. Something will go under the nose that you don't know. When you know it's at the end.
Zahiri, I agree.
That is how it is in every office.
Why,
so,
why is it that when that they now cast you, it's the time that you will now faint it?
Yeah, yes. Don't go and talk.
You are well before. The moment they ask for you,
how can you say that monies will be flying around in your office and you don't know about it and you are in charge?
Are you in charge of accounting?
Is that even possible?
Are you in charge of accounting? You cannot do it.
No,
even though you're not in charge of accounting, things have to come through your desk and you have to approve them.
Let me tell you something. Do you know in this country we have been doing fadding of
budget.
They have been doing fadding of
you
budget.
You are using what I've been doing.
It's a slip of mouth.
Look,
let me
you
tell you something.
Fight for.
Now, leave the thing now. Now, let me tell you something. Do you know that sometimes because some people, their criminalities is over the level. They so will write for you. Let me tell you, give you an example. Because they know that you are a busy somebody, they will write the same thing with three different English. Can I see now? You will look at it and say, no, this is important, this is important, this is important. It's not like they bring the money in the cashly. You don't see, all you do is send checks.
Are you trying to say now that English confuses you into approving?
Even in Igbo, if they write, let me tell you something, even if they write it in Igbo, can I tell you something? Even people that have their business, sometimes you are doing business with somebody, you are even using Igbo or Hausa or Yoruba. There's a devil somewhere.
Yeah, we know.
Thank you. Anybody that like your property, get sense fast you during that time. Because you are not paying attention to what you are paying attention is make sure that this business is moving in a comfortable. But there is a somebody, Shedani.
I know that you're a leader, and one of the qualities of a good leader is they don't play the blame game, neither do they give excuses for their subordinates and stuff like that. So are you trying to make excuses for Ogbuefi right now?
No, I'm not trying to make excuses, but I also want to tell you that that one also exists. The person that's accusing him is his sister. She come on national TV. She they wear this everything.
He's
telling me he do this, he do that. Kagare, and she's scared of corona.
Tawanku, let me tell you what. There's a corruption. Go ahead. Corruption pandemic, because it's everywhere. You see, if you look very well, corruption have eaten the skeleton of most of the human beings in this country. There's Obala and Hime. When you move around every pastor to San Prakatas, there is somebody there behind, either in the one way or the other, tapping for the company. It happens everywhere. I don't want to make mention, but I want to tell you, this is the time we are going to rise against CP. Corruption pandemic.
This is a nonsense.
How do we start?
This is a nonsense.
It must be a nonsense. Magana Mwanza. You have spoken. Allow me to deliver.
Nonsense.
Yes, talk
you
of the nonsense.
You're talking in the nonsense.
The nonsense is talking. And since there is nonsense, there is an atom of sense in it.
You are talking in the rubbish.
This is rubbish. Rubbish. We hear when he or rubbish. It's a fish.
You think it's what?
The outside of the concord is rubbish.
There, you have
let me tell you. Hold on. Let me tell you. What I want to tell you is this, even in your consequence, Tawanko, we have issues. Palliatives are not even there, given to all the people to be given. All those things are the corruption that we are talking about. What I want to tell you, in every angle of this country, corruption is living. How do we fight it? If you go and be saying the issue of NDDC, we have other parts. The other day, the Ministry of Finance said that one place has burned fire. And they say they don't know the list of the people that were supposed to get these palliatives.
Ogwebe.
And we are still here.
Ogwebe.
So what I want to tell you is this.
Ogwebe.
This is the time for us to rise.
No, it's not for us. It's your ministry.
Let me tell you
why. Yes, let me tell you why.
Ogwebe,
let me tell you why. Because this NDDC belong to only you.
What?
Zahiri.
It's
his consequence. It's his ministry. Because let me tell you something. Everybody there have to be from Niger Delta. Karajina. Is your department of culture. Now wait. You are the only person in this country that have a dedicated ministry to yourself. NDDC.
Tawanki is a
call another one. Do we have Yoruba
Yoruba demon? Are they not a ministry?
They're not a part of NDDC.
This is your stick steps. This thing they give you. And you have it there, and you have people who have been complaining of poverty. 80 billion. Kanajina, 80 billion naira from a department that was handed over to you. And tomorrow you go say that corruption is a marginalization from federal government. They give you a fellas to even develop your people. And you are taking 80 billion. You don't see. Because right now you need to see what the truth is. You see, let me tell you something. Nigeria will not change if we do not accept our mistake.
Exactly.
Everything that happened, everybody will say, is I do it because this person said this or because this person do this, the country will continue to be rubbishly.
Tawanku, let me ask you, is there any sector in this country that we have not uphold to have corruption inside?
But also,
hold on.
I would know there is not.
What you see? No. What I'm trying to say is, when we are having this kind of issue, let us accept that this is a Nigerian issue and face it.
Can you dash out some of the money? If they start to share the money,
can I ask you a question? That is where the problem lies.
Do you know when they are Let me tell you something. If we start doing that, that means you need to start paying us from NDDC money.
Pay who? What is your job in this office?
Thank you.
What is your duty in
now,
this office?
Now, I will say something to you.
You are fair to look into this scenario now.
No, I was not fair to do it. We gave you this thing to handle.
Yibo, let me explain this or something.
Don't explanation anything to me.
If something happened, inside your family, are you going to blame your neighbor for it?
Shonekan, this is a problem for Nigeria.
Wait, did you give your brother out of the 80 billion? Is now you want him to support you?
I did not call him to support me.
This man you see is an army robber.
My brother did not eat 80 billion.
God how much did he eat?
See, there is a difference between saving for the latter days.
God bless you.
And eating. Mm-hmm. You understand? And
Peter Obi.
Yes.
Saving Union.
Yes, and the issue of eating money or this NDDC, this thing. See, listen, when one factor is affected, every factor is affected.
God bless you.
Nope. It's NDDC, it's your people now.
You have been marginalized by...
Let me tell you, you can't see, in Nigeria, if you don't know your status quo, let me teach you your status quo.
Tell them.
If you don't know your status, let me tell you your status. In Nigeria, we have three major distinct. That's
this thing,
Igbo outside Yoruba, which is the west, the north, and the south. Then they now have in the north, in the east. We have the four or five states, which is
five.
Then when you're talking of Edo, Port Harcourt, Cross River, all these people are in the other distinct. So these people are more like a minority. You cannot affiliate them to Igbos or in the East.
So are you sending them away from you?
We are not sending
them. No, just give me. No, give me. Go ahead. This is where you will see that you people are not ready.
Hold on, Rivers. Who have Rivers? Is it
Rivers?
It's Hausa, Kano.
Rivers are closeness.
Oh my
closeness. If when the first, you know, in 19 this thing.
You have come and Jagwalgole, you are from Bale.
Okay, let me tell you. Do you know in the Amamagam?
Tandabaya, you are something way more before.
Amagamagization.
I will advise you. Kanaji, you don't have a right. See, right now, the two of you here, seated here. I look at you, even be borrow you some money. When somebody is taking quiet.
How will I be quiet? Let me not to my
so that you will learn something.
Even if you don't agree here, when you go back home, sense go enter your head. The two of you sitting down here. You are a big disgrace to your people.
Because you are a cow.
You are the grass that I eat. I'm a cow, you are the grass. And I will eat you continually. But let me tell you something that is very important. Something that is very important. If you people cannot sit down and one ministry that's given to you, call your children and say this ministry is supposed to give us jobs.
Have they given us any ministry?
Your
administration. Tell me what ministry you have given to us.
Oh, unfortunately, it's not in my administration. It was given since.
It's your brother.
It was before Jonathan.
No.
It was given by Yaradua.
It's
my brother that gave you. He gave you people. See, every time you people sit down here, by kid mal, come into one yakwa. But I will tell you something. If you people do not understand history, you will not know where you are going to.
Okay, hold on. And Tawanku, you remember in this house some years back?
How many years?
When, I think it should be about 4 years ago or 3 years ago.
Were you born then?
4 years ago? How fast am I going? In this parliament, I remember I told you, for us to set up IMT in every governmental house.
No, it's not only IMT. No.
I told you, if we can be able to set up this IMT, the problems of all this long time stolen of money.
It's
IMT. IMT. That's an interim...
Institute for Management and Technology.
No, it's not. It's this one.
They want
to interim monitoring team. So whenever we have given allocation for any money for anything,
is the regime. What's that regime?
No,
the money stolen.
No. We need what? A long-lasting monitoring. Yes, they are going to be a long-lasting office. But interimly. They move to check what the government have given out.
Because you have been talking and kept quiet. Did you go to school? Let me tell you. Do you know the problem we have with our community? What can you tell me that is an IMT? Do you know if IMT is
there,
should
hear what
you
have
now?
We have a problem with an IMT.
One Nigeria.
We cannot have an interim.
One Nigeria.
We are no longer one.
You will be kicked out of this house if you do not observe.
The problem I have with you is that you don't used to do English rehearsal.
Please let me
hold on. When I talk about interim, does not mean they will just be
what
for
is the word interim? What is define interim?
Interim.
What's
what
the
comes
of an interim?
Impromptu is not regularly.
It's not
like
impromptu.
In a year. Oh,
Michelle, is not
impromptu. In a year.
Uh-huh.
Probably
this is how they
interim
so
comes
billion.
Like three
why
times
is it
in
that you just can't help it, but quarrel amongst
the account
yourself.
That the government have given for a particular purpose. So what the office is this? They come interimly, they check their account, they give back reports.
It's not true. When Obasanjo opened EFCC, I didn't make open EFCC interim. Then EFCC would have gone during the era of Obasanjo. But EFCC is not interim. So you should be talking about the government producing something like EFCC, something that is long-lasting, something that will oversee the regimes after regime.
What do
you don't say interim.
On,
I cannot be here. You're talking rubbish.
Come
I'm like, because I'm my brother.
Let me tell you something. It's the swear. You know, let me tell you something. There's a way you
somebody shall
please have been touching. You have been touching.
I was fighting.
Yes, all is
fight.
Now, do you know that there's a way you steal people money? Four people
give them.
No, four people go swear for you. You go begin the fight.
You go begin fight for
right now. You see Ogbuefi that they fight for in mind.
It's just unfortunate.
Let me tell you why.
It's unfortunate. You just can't agree.
Oh, yeah, you white. Oh, yeah, Belumpe.
Because any. If you as long as I don't understand you are taking
no,
in the
I said this man is
but
a small man.
Let me tell you something.
We all know that.
You fail election because you cheat.
Who cheated?
I don't know why you are here.
Thank you.
Because if we have followed the real IMF results, you are not supposed to be here.
And the person that helped to rig me
and let me tell you, if you continue talking like this, there is a possibility you are going to fail more two times. So you better just
wait. Sorry, who is coming out again?
Can I tell you something, Ogbuefi? Unfortunately, corruption is everywhere.
Thank God you noticed that.
Listen, Ogbuefi, the reason I bring this NDDC talk is because every time you and this, you are a brother with
he's not my brother.
With
at this point, now.
Biabia.
At this point, no.
Let
yeah,
me
pin.
Why you like this shout? Me? Can
you
can
you are lying on me. Just want to.
Wait, can I ask you a question?
What is it?
Do you know NURTW?
That one is not enough.
It's for motor,
National Union Road Transport Workers. Do you know that people? Did you work for them at any time? Entering bus.
He's still working there.
He's not Shonekan. That
because small thing you go they shout. Small thing you go they shout. I think you work with them.
Well, no, whatever you want to call it.
After due consideration of our interests in the proposal by the Enugu State Housing Development Corporation, the Amankpaka community authorized her board of trustees and holders of our community's power of attorney to transfer ownership of Ofia Iyuku Ewebelo land to the Housing Corporation for purposes of development. For information regarding this announcement and any other transaction pertaining to all Amankpaka lands, please call or reach out to the chairman, Amankpaka Board of Trustees, the custodian of administrative rights over all Amankpaka Ugwo Gonike Enugu East Local Government Area property on 0803-324-7609. Signed, Honorable Gabriel Ono, Chairman Board of Trustees, and Naked Titus, Secretary Board of Trustees, Ono Obinna Joseph, President Amankpaka Youth, Ogwabwe Vitalis Okechukwu, Secretary Amankpaka Youth Association, Chief Engineer Damian Ede, Traditional Chief and Patron Board of Trustees.
Ndebanyi, nuruna okwa di okempa, ikugu ugwa kogi, Enugu Electricity Distribution Company, EEDC, Johera, echetara ndi ahia ha, na bilu ugwa ku, hamuruna onwa gara aga, apotago kwa, nyabu, bambo, jeki kwa ugwa kogi, makambubi oku nyani yasu, bakwambo, kubilatu ugwa ku nkijibweji, maoburu ni ije kwa ugwa kogi, kusizu oshioku, mapoturundu EEDC, maoburu ni huo nyobula nezu oshioku, na 084-700-110 Onya palamita yaka Nuzo agogo Mako iku puku irise Yana ngaramara Ngwaje ubua Kikuwa ugu okugi EDC werene nyanyoku Nampagara alibo nine Nuju Ime ngwa ngwa Ime garodachi Ozi asinangalaba Enugu Electricity Distribution Company EEDC EEDC Ife alibo Onuruka aribe yao
Daddy,
oh my princess, see your cloth is torn. Even one of the buttons has fallen off. Go and meet your mother.
Oh yeah, come here.
Eh? What happened to your dress?
It was Uncle Thomas that tore it when we were playing one secret game.
Secret game? Uncle Thomas? Come. Sit down. Tell us exactly what happened. Hey! I am finished!
Our Uncle Thomas! He's not in his room.
Take this girl to the hospital, eh? Call the police. Hey!
Be careful who you leave your children with during this period of lockdown. Be vigilant and protect your children from all forms of abuse. Report any case of suspected child abuse to the nearest police station. This message is brought to you by the Federal and State Ministries in charge of Women and Children Affairs with support from UNICEF, EU Spotlight Initiative, and Italian Corporation.
Countryman, you be building contractor, you the one want to build your own house, and you the look for correct ceiling with glass, where go switch your pockets, no look for them again, no, because Cassie Seal and Cassie Craft, they now. They make them with the latest technology for ceiling manufacture and designs, where be your taste, and go make your building tandagidigwa from others.
Cassie Seal, they make them from mixture of cement, cellulose and sand, good for our own environment. If they last long, no be small. Cassie Seal and Cassie Craft, sabi make friend with our own climate, well, no wahala. I beg, make your choice today. Now Cassie Seal Prestige, Cassie Craft Flora, Cassie Seal Diamond, Cassie Craft Royal, just choose anyone where you want. It goes sweet to your belly wella.
Anyone you choose, oh, Cassie Seal, you know the green insects, small ants, and others near them. It is thick and make her cooler. Cassie Seal, Cassie Craft, now product of MNI Limited, then get distributors nationwide. For more info, visit number 7 Old Abakeleke Road, MNA Enugu, or call 081-1162-0398. Cassie Seal, Cassie Craft, ceilings where they last long. The true word that they tell you so,
Enugu's number one choice for music and talk. 92.5 Dream FM. That's how we do it.
Jersey on the beat.
Body can't do me kuluke kuluke. Keep running matter inside the keke na pepe. Every day with you are the same pe. I mean like a drink is a belle water. Body can't do me kuluke kuluke. Keep running matter inside the keke na pepe.
Yeah, oh yeah, baby, blow 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 down your trumpet, blow 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 down your trumpet, blow blow sample your trumpet, blow. Oh yeah, baby, Jo for daddy, yo yo. Jojo like mommy, yo, yo, jo fu alaji, yo, yo, yo. Baby, you different story. See the feeling you give me, my girl, it ain't that body, yo. I beg you, do me
small, small. I beg you, do me no be rush. Black girl, baby, blow, blow, blow. Oh, yeah, baby, blow, 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 blow for daddy, yo, yo. But blow like mommy, yo, yo. Blow more cassava, yo, oh, oh. Oh, yeah, baby, blow, 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 blow like mommy, yo, yo. Blow, blow, oh, daddy, yo, yo. Oh, my baby, blah, blah, blah. Really? Oh, yeah, baby, sempe, sempe. Blow me like you drink is a fella water. Body gonna do me, je, 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 je. Run the matter inside, the keke na pepe. Oh, yeah, baby, sempe, sempe. Blow me like you drink is a fella water. Body gonna do me, je, 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 je. Run the matter inside, the keke na pepe. Yeah. Oh, yeah, baby, blow, blow. Blow down your trumpet, blow, blow. Blow down your trumpet, blow, blow. Put your trumpet, oh, oh, oh. Oh yeah, baby, yo, 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 for daddy, yo, 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 like mommy, yo, 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 for allergy, yo, yo, yo.
Say, you have captured my heart, oh, baby, yo. Hey, stop. Anytime I move, you they hold me down, baby, yo. Yeah. So I must to shoot my shot, oh, baby, yo.
Oh yeah, baby, sempe, sempe. Blow me like you drink is a fella water. Body gonna do me, je, 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 je. Run the matter inside the keke na pepe.
Welcome to 92.5 and Nugu's Dream FM. This is the Ngwo Parliament. It is 2:32. My name is Mr. Smith. It's not 3:14. It's
your clock is saying 3:14 and you are saying 2:32.
That's not my clock.
So show you
check
your
time.
Hey, laba lo ruko temi ni Otumba Shonekan Ogbuefi ni koko one. That means what money is of the import. And you can also call me Otumba Funky, yo. If you want to hip-hop-fy my name. And by the special grace of God, I will have your surunga directly behind me, front, back, left, right, and even the center. Thank you very much.
Assalamu alaikum, Mata de Mazar. Stop bringing coronavirus here. Let the cop. Na gaishe ku
sanitize your
chakwa. Nini naku alleged Tanko. Damburam Kano. I have many confidence. I have enough connection international. I get money. Thank you very much.
Please, Tanko, you know, bath sanitizer bath today.
No, I don't bath.
Before my brother starts shouting like a scapegoat, let me come and introduce him.
When he shouts the scapegoat, you will follow him and do wait.
That's the ritual in our tribe.
But it's scapegoat ritual.
Yeah. My name is MC for God. Simple and short.
So simple and short, short is part of your name?
Igbo man. Igbo bi gbe kene mu nu oga dire nu na ma eke ori afona nko. It is me chief Ogbuefi one.
You didn't do ye for your brother.
Anu agbole egbe oka na ata nni anu ana akwo mbo wole chingom na biscuit we melu toothpick na tatasu his royal highness buruburu buruburu itemopi alagba wayo mengini your ratchet niba won him unu unu jokwata siana. Sorry, I mistaken him.
Do we have
no
that one first?
Do we have no more?
Do you know what Chelsea did to Manchester United?
Seriously, we're going to talk about Chelsea in the parliament.
My friend lost bet now $2.8 billion.
How does that concern the people of Nigeria?
But like, do you know how many people were bet?
Tell him, I want to tell you how he concerned the people of Nigeria.
Do you know this boy
Armstrong now?
OBJ.
Cut him.
20,000 naira of his money disappeared.
Oh, yeah, that boy must be a very stupid boy. Him to go ahead and bet such a match.
And let me tell you something.
Does he not follow record?
This is not what taxpayers are paying for.
Yes, okay. Brings up, we'll talk about
as
it.
As long as, do you know the kind of business the betting company they do? And since the Chelsea get that number 3 for their shirt, It's either they win them 3-0 or they win somebody 3.
Okay, so how does this benefit the people?
Some people that have lost, but we need to console them.
And we need to,
how do we start to console them? Let us start this consolement right now.
Betting is not a sure bet.
Exactly.
It's not a good thing to just carry all
your money
and betting. You understand? Naturally, when they started sport betting, they used to write it on the billboard, use your chicken change. So some people chicken change now 5 million. Some people now 3 million. So some people, there's a trending video of somebody coupon. He used 300,000 to play Arsenal Man City. And he's supposed to win 400,000. He now lose. That's his profit is just 100,000. He used 300 to play 400 and God now punish him. Arsenal now go and win Man City. So it's mumunity, it's not time. So you have first lose money, then you have now. So imagine a lot of Nigerians have borrowed money to play this thing.
We want to advise them.
Manchester go and just
this is yesterday. This okay, you know what? Because of what you're saying, I am forced to ask each one of you what your designation is in this house. What
to protect
is your
our people. Job. This is, let me tell you now, this
no,
thing
and
I will
be very say. Specific about
can
it.
Can I tell you something, Esther Simus?
We are the
our
designated
duty,
survivors.
Now then let me tell you, you know that as we are here. We have to protect our people from corruption, security, betting.
I like that. How do you do that?
Not advice. Heart now we are. You see, Shonekan have advised
seriously,
somebody
you
now.
Are advising people. Are you their shrink?
No. You need to look. If you have people there, who go vote for you? If somebody now where don't put money on top Manchester United, he can't get the money now. He mind go when they think bad.
What arm of government do you all belong to?
We don't know. We are all arm. All of we there, they are everywhere. Me like Shonekan is a like a crunchy.
Thank you. Smooth. Anytime that you wear this Moses shoe, there is something about you.
I'm not putting the on question, a shoe.
No, it's a close one. Is it?
I'm not putting on
no,
a shoe.
You know, rub for me. See the leg you wear.
Anytime that I have noticed that you keep asking foolish questions like they uproot your brain from ground. Okay, but no problem.
You know, rub for me.
Look at, can you show the word?
During dry season, the leg would tear.
Do you realize that you're just trying to run away from the focus of the discussion?
I'm telling you, he's trying to run away, but you.
Let me help you.
And by the way, that is not true. But anyway, because for the sake of
smooth like that,
for the sake of
that, he rubbed cream. But I know the where he bought the cream. I know the girl that sold it for him. And the girl was convincing him, "Oh, guys, original. Buy it. It has oil."
2 minutes white.
You know what? I do realize that the only way for you to run away from things like this.
Bleach.
Hold on.
You want to bleach all this?
Look at that. Now you're just trying.
Let's leave. What is happening?
Everything in life has advantage and disadvantage. He helps this, you know, where they were, that guy that shot cow. When they were shooting, they needed makeup, you know, for powder. They had no powder. They rush his leg. Piam.
Screen. White powder.
So his leg, they piam.
Okay. All right. Now, this is
sorry,
not, this is, this,
down,
is not the, this is not
you
the sex.
You want to
no,
the last
no,
thing.
No, no, no. I want to talk about something serious and unserious. Because
serious
of what
and
we serious? Yes, it's serious and at the same time unserious. Because betting is serious, sometimes it's not serious.
They are talking betting, they are saying Arsenal man.
They have to show it because it costs that OBJ. That boy, I've called his family. I want to change his name
but
to
that
no money.
But that boy OBJ is a mumu. He's using no. 200 naira.
Yes.
One with 5 billion, 4 billion with 200 naira.
That
you
boy
know
OBJ, he must be very stupid. Let me tell you, his level of stupidness is not normal. That his own stupidness is that he has now bringing one other boy, they call Lewis to do the betting. That is the way I have problems.
Foolish set of
and,
people.
And that foolish lyrics too. The other day you have put 800,000. Well, it's only 800 naira. Hold on, let me finish it. You start.
That lyrics that told me is he still playing the team?
I don't think. I don't know, but I just know
he was wise enough to pull out.
Have you ever wondered why the North know they do betting? It's only the West and the East they do betting.
It's a lie. You don't know.
Outside them betting.
Oh, you no, under, but father of Gambo.
No, I bet him.
Let me tell you. Mercy for God.
Hausa people don't do sport betting.
But okay. They do.
Karata. The kind of gambling they do.
Karata. You know what we call karata?
They do snooker. Card. They do all sorts of things.
You know, karata, wherever you sit down, you can bet 5 billion on your karata.
So, Tawanko, you see, the issue of Man U and Chelsea, you see, I always advise people before you put your money in that kind of money, you go and read history. You see, that match was specifically for integrity. That was what that match was for. Because Man U have won Chelsea 3 times. And in the present Man Chelsea that we have now, they want to keep the integrity that have been fighting for a very long time. So they have to play with utmost good faith. They fight with their life and it ended 3-1. Mm-hmm. And I gave my message to the coach of Man U that our son that is in the team, Mumbo Igalo, he should stop putting that boy when the match is ending. He should start bringing the ball because, according to his passes, that leads to the penalty that warranted Man U to score a goal.
Us?
So what I want
How
to say is,
we have a son.
We have a son that was disgraced.
What
yesterday?
In the whole world? That is none of our business.
Who tell you
our
that?
Our business okay, is okay, to talk
okay,
about.
Okay, sorry.
That is since why
we are
you.
Not, Igbo, since we are not talking about sports and sports betting. Do you hear that Big Brother has started? Big Brother lockdown.
This one is a Donati friend now. He will be the one to give us Donati case here. Yeah.
Oh, you even
Donati
know their name.
Oh, no. I, because of the girl who have
I know one
that,
of the boys. He's in Enugu.
No, he was actually... I met him here in the sports show. You know that? I trained him in sports.
He
what happened to
Osandu? Osandu would have done that. Did
you know
well?
You know well.
Zaire. So I they call me Ego. Even Osandu, I trained Osandu.
Oh.
Back in the US.
Funny enough, if we didn't know what happened in the Big Brother Niger lockdown yesterday, do you know our brother and the friend was in the house? That's lyrics. But he was evicted.
They don't put Tanko.
Oh my God! This is crazy. This is just a reflection of the Nigerian
no, we are talking about Big Brother
situation
the next 3 months,
outside
please,
the country.
Listen, for the next 3 months, we can use this Big Brother to our advantage.
Please, so I have an issue
because
that
as
I want
it is
to,
right now, do you know that over 370 Nigerians have been deported from America? Why?
After because of being, Big Brother? Is it because of Big Brother?
That is not why. Because of the fact that they were being found guilty of. Criminal cases and also immigration.
Yeah, they should bring down hush puppy now.
Now, here's the thing. The problem is what it's becoming a norm that you would say that, oh, corruption is a normal thing in Nigeria. It
no,
shouldn't
it's not
be the
normal.
Case.
It's not
we
normal.
Should look for ways on how to... This one that's happening here in the house.
But can I
We're
say
talking
something?
About legislation. Oh, no, this particular situation is crazy because you cannot be talking about sports in the house of
you
assembly.
See please hold
can
on
I, can
please
I, can I, can
please
I, wait,
can
wait,
I help
wait.
Me
you know I want you to understand something that's very important. If one Nigerian is out there, it means that all Nigerians is out there. Now we are talking about Manchester United in the debate because one of our sons
is there
Igalo, and that is a pride to Nigeria.
What
now,
is
wait,
what is the
wait,
job
wait,
of the
wait.
NFA?
Wait, can I tell you something? Who give NFA job? Not be us. Now us give them job.
Then why are you doing their job?
Because
then why Nigeria, are they there?
We are creating now because Manchester United have been begging me to buy them. I say no, but because of that yesterday goal, I might just buy them. Can I, Gina? Now something you need to understand is this. It's not very likely every time we take sport. How many times we take sport here? But the one that
you
affected now,
talk about
they might
that don't
sell
concern you.
Igalo to Rangers of Enugu with cheap money. That's what we don't want.
How does that raise the GDP of Nigeria?
Are you on supernatural law? Do you know how much Igalo pays Nigeria's tax?
Yeah, you're talking
for about playing outside.
How does that raise the GD? Go to the market. You see the number of G not there.
Listen, and then
how does that G improve
you need to, you
Nigerian
you
football?
Need to, it does.
The Nigerian
football has been improved knowing that we have boys playing in the international league. Do you know what that is in the international? Because we are not an international somebody.
Please,
do you know there was one time during this boy that play ball and let me finish. This boy called Kanu. After Atlanta 96.
This is outrageous.
Can I see now? I enter
it's
taxi.
Unbelievable.
Do you know London taxi is very expensive? That black taxi. I enter taxi, they go my hotel.
In Gumpy.
No, shut up.
I don't ask a question. Why can't I ask you a question?
When I did, the man said, where are you from? The taxi driver. You know, when I reach London, they speak London English. So he question, where are you there from? I can say, why?
He asked you, where are you there from?
Yes, I say, I am from Nigeria. He say, Nigeria? He say, I say, yes. He say, you are from country of Kano? I say, he gave me that right for free. Because he's a Oyinbo, but he's a lover of football. These boys are the boys that make us look good out there. We need to celebrate them. I know that Shonekan and Ogbuefi have spoiled our name.
You just lied that he pays the Nigerian government tax.
Please, no, there is a tax. Smooth, hold on.
There is a tax.
But he works he plays in the UK. Hold on, he plays in the UK.
You know how many businesses he has in Nigeria?
Okay, if he has businesses in Nigeria, that's fine. But we're talking about him playing for Manchester United. But that we shouldn't be talking about. We have other problems that concern us.
I think this boy has mental flaws.
The representative or the spokesperson.
Anytime this boy is wearing this nature of sandal.
What is wrong with you?
Something is wrong with you.
It's perfect, but you just want to change the topic.
I am trying to tell you so that you can amend your ways. Let me tell you. When you are saying something that the people of the house is trying to correct you, and you are still dragging it, do you know how much the sporting generates to this country? Do you know the integrity that we...
How much?
Hold on. Do you know the integrity that we Nigerians have because one of our sons is out there? Do you know the taxes that Nigeria is being generated from any individual who is playing ball outside this Obodo, Nigeria? Hold on, let me tell you. When we talk about corruption, corruption keeps taking everything from us. It doesn't add anything to us. Except if we go in force in doing what they call recovery. That is when we are a little bit okay.
Every day we talk corruption.
So what I want to tell you is this. Hold on.
It's because you keep talking and not doing. That's the problem. The law of transformation says no, do be, which means if you know what to do, you have to do something about it before you can transform the country.
And now he's still talking to us about Nigeria. That are defaulted. Now we have a Nigerian that is doing well. We are talking about him. You are saying no. You always want us to make Nigeria look good. How about the people that make Nigeria flop?
You were not here to talk about your losses.
Do you know what we are here to do? Do you vote us?
Let me help him.
I don't have to vote for you.
Now let me help you. You are talking about corruption. Okay, don't want us to talk about corruption. Has two sides. They have visible corruption and invisible corruption.
That is the right? One.
Yeah. Visible corruption can have fire. Invisible corruption can have fire. Then visible corruption.
I don't understand how
you are not talking about corruption. You say we should talk about corruption. Yeah. Good. Actually, there are three kinds of corruption.
Is it three now?
Visible, I just remembered one. Visible corruption, invisible corruption, and ordained corruption.
Ordained.
Yeah, people that are ordained. That are ordained.
Are you sure you haven't remembered another one?
No. There are three. Ordained corruption.
Visible,
corruption. Visible corruption, for example, let me use an example. If I define it with English terms, it might not cope with me. Now, visible corruptions are, one, you cannot talk of police. You see it. They bring us. From window boss, window hand transfer, hand collect, hand enter pockets, money rest in pockets. Visible corruption. Invisible corruptions are the ones like, you know.
Do you just hear billions? Beyond,
born,
the
office day. Born. Do you understand?
They interview you for cut, you faint.
That's invisible corruption. Money miss, you don't see it. Pen. Come, buy, pen expensive, pen rights, money go.
After house born.
People suffer.
Cry.
You know, palliative, no see.
Miss.
Invisible corruption. Ordained corruption. Ogbuefi is a living witness. Ogbuefi is an ordained corrupt man. Do you know Ogbuefi literally poisoned his cousin? He doesn't know how to say it on radio, but I'm not afraid of him. He cannot poison me.
Which of my cousins is that?
And he, yes, now.
Let me also define ordained corruption.
Yes, go ahead.
Another way to look at ordained corruption is the one that somebody do corruption. You can't go refer to him, Oga. Then in Oga can catch you luck for reporting corruption.
Yes.
Have you ever been in that situation?
He's ordained.
I've never been in such a situation. But I do know that it's now, prevalent let me tell you in the country.
If you know that this place, they ordinated the corruption.
Yes.
You catch the person, they do corruption. You can't go report to Oga. If you did the same office, then go sack you.
leave the person
for telling the truth,
for saying it. He's ordained.
That's
how the system works.
Now, right. Unfortunately,
are you saying that's how the system works?
That's
no,
it
does not.
Because
how
you're not
worked.
Supposed to report corruption.
That's not how it works.
But,
sometimes some people go see something, they not go pay tax because the minute you take it, you have lose your job or you
so
are going
what,
to die.
What would you, how would you advise
you
a person
you
like that? Like
what,
you are one of the
person. Situation.
You are one of the corrupt human
beings. You cannot beat them.
Go on
and join them.
So that is your advice?
No.
For certain,
no, because let me tell you something.
For
let, sometimes when I am in that situation, I pray. Kanajina, you go into prayers. You do fasting. You pray that may Allah guide you. In your decision.
What if you then decided to not take the money?
How can you take the money? I'm talking about a situation where you see somebody in the corruption table and if you talk, you lose your job. Or if you talk, you will die by suicide with 19 bullets in your head. Kagane, so which one will you balance? So when you pray, God used to do things in a miraculously.
You know what? This is a very beautiful topic.
You will just come and confuse somebody. How can I be?
You can't be confused. You're the father of
somebody.
You cannot even use
2 minutes.
I don't finish.
Oh yeah.
Nagama.
Tawanko, how can you tell him to talk what is in your brain?
No, you don't talk about
Tanko. No verse for Amo, because last time you go see borrow money from them. So God.
Borrow for money from who?
What's
you see, let me tell you, my problem with you is the barber that barbed you.
Do you know how
Hold on. You see, no. My problem is every day in the morning you are always visiting this barber. Oh, that's a cough.
And he's giving you balance.
He's giving Nah, he don't shave your head. So say, my hair is coming from the both sides of your head.
He doesn't shave your
head. What kind of style is this?
You know, there is a...
What are they using to barb you? Is it the power cutter they're using to barb you?
Come close, let the camera
follow
you.
What is your... Because he have confidence.
No. Let me tell you. When somebody have
they need to look at you. No, you look at that camera.
Look at the camera from
Kagane. Let us see.
We must arrest this baba.
It's not the baba. No. You know he have one part here. The other, so it's called two parts.
So that be two parts.
And this is, let me tell you, because this is what they use to
it's called part two.
Advertise.
You cannot think properly with
this. And this is how they use to advertise erosion.
You cannot think well.
Kasa, how erosion used to do, they will cut this road here.
Because
tomorrow, before you know, there's going to be a goalie erosion.
This thing will not allow
people
you to
don't have foresight. I just discovered it now. Because if we have foresight, you know I'm positioning myself for advert for hair cream.
Then what is the GFS to doing? When you have the GFS to have collected all the billboard about hair cream, your own hair don't grow back. Look at your own is chopping inside.
And
you're getting
it.
This is how
corona is to start.
Tabaku, give me sanitizer. Let me my hand touch it, please. Help me with the.
I don't have a problem with that now. That's the problem. No, is it what? When you? No. I speak of the house. I must make a.
You want beg money?
No, yeah, it's possible though, because the situation of things in this country.
And I also hear that you're becoming a musician.
My brother, Corona cannot hold us down. Yeah, the inspiration came, and I sang it, I don't know how people see it.
What is the name of the music?
Last.
But why didn't you come to my record label? I would have signed you.
Because many cows are dying now, so I don't want to die. Listen,
let me tell you something. Okay. It's not only cow that is dying. A lot of things, animals are dying in the worldwide. But if right now I wanted to sign you, I give you 2 Mercedes Benz. Mercedes, I'll give you 2 brand new Mercedes Benz.
This is what they were telling in the beginning. After
but
two
now,
months, after two
now
months,
that you have released the music without telling the CEO of Mu Records.
This is Mu Corruption. Be aware. Tawanko, please, before we go, I want to just say a word and leave it here. The issue of corruption. I want to tell everybody that is upholding every office to disease from corruption. If we want this country to be good, that is what I want to say.
I don't think that is how.
So the country, I think you should all go back to your constituencies and replace.
The only way desist. That we can have corruption end in this country is let's go back
and find all the Igbos.
No, to the olden days of how we used to swear for people. Let's go back to our culture of catching people. Agani,
using iron rods.
Let's, like in the next town, we can use Aradu. Aradu Kulanot. Will kill you by himself. Mm. And then in the southwest, you have a lot of Ogun. Dangerous gods.
Ogun.
Yeah. And then in the Igbo place, we have Ogbuefi.
Amadiwa.
Now, if we go back there, because you know them, they used to wait for Judgment Day. Mm. That day, the day they call them.
Just buy them chicken. Everything is.
And they are very cheap. Kagane, only they will say bring 9 chicken, call bring 10 chicken.
All good.
That day, the day they summon them.
It will not work because even the gods respect money.
Let me tell you,
governor that embezzles money, he took an oath that if I embezzle money,
just Igbo gods.
You go.
I don't think.
And he sent the gods.
No, it's not.
The gods will first of all see DSS.
The rains are here again and flood is imminent.
Flood affects everybody, directly or indirectly.
Emergency management is everybody's business. So